Sneaky it is.
Hit the run, Weston. Frisco Fields.
You got it. I'll be around shortly.
I'm taking cover. Motherfuckers over here!
Hey, you worry about two. I'm not gonna let one fucking bullet slow me down.
Gentlemen, I think we found our ride out of here. Paez, you're riding shotgun. Lincoln.
I'm on the tour.
You read my mind.
Yeah.
I don't suppose that either of you is a doctor?
On the right! They're coming from the right!
Gonna make me replace this uniform. Eso cabrones.
On our left.
Coño.
Get those fuckers off our asses, Lincoln. That's it. Brace yourself. Here we go.
Ah, shit.
Pius, how you feeling?
Anybody else cold?
Hold tight. Get you packed up.
We need to get him inside.
Hold on, buddy.
We brought you a live one.
Yeah, I can see that. Jesus Christ, what the fuck happened to you guys?
One of Aldridge's men clipped him.
Oh, God, I don't want to die.
You're not gonna die. Tell me your name.
Reuben.
Reuben, well, lucky for you, I've had my fair share of battlefield mad-ops. Do you know what that means?
No.
Means you're gonna be just fine. Looks like the bullet went clean through. All right, move your hand. This is gonna hurt.
Yeah. Hey, your plane. Where is it?
There was a storm.
Yeah, we know about the storm. Where'd you go down?
Last readings was 22.5 degree latitude and 87.9 degree longitude.
Where the fuck were you heading west?
After that shit with Kennedy, Khrushchev told Fidel to return the warhead. He didn't want to send with the disassembled missiles, so we arranged to meet the Russians at an airstrip outside of Mexico City.
Perfect. Thanks, Paez.
Me cago en tu madre, huh?
Sure. Look, I'm gonna get us a boat. You meet me when you're ready.
You got this?
Yeah, go on. Get your boy here patched up and out of town.
Hey!
Oh, you bastard.
Boat's fueled, our course charted. Ready when you are, Captain.
Right then. Let's go get that motherfucker.
Is it in good health? I'm heading out.
Boat's right here. Let's go.
Motherfucker better still be there.
He will be. Has to be.
All right, man, enough. We've been running all over the goddamn place. It's about time you tell me what went down between you and Aldridge.
It's 1963. I'd been in country a little under 2 years.
Day, John.
Chongqing, Shaq.
Stay out of this, Johnny.
That's not exactly my style. Chong's not coming.
What did you do?
Let's just say Chong had a little accident. Fell down a very deep well. But not before he spilled all your dirty little secrets. Like how you've been feeding intel to the NVA? The U.S. government executes traitors, you know that, right?
Fuck you.
I'm hoping they'll hang you. But I will settle for a firing squad. Let's go.
Juicy to shoot things over with the NVA. So why don't you tell me where those SOG recon teams are heading?
You really think that I didn't pass on what Chong told me? Right now, every morn in your little circle jerk is being rounded up. I always thought the company was halfway decent at screening out dumbasses. Guess I was wrong.
That's funny. That's real funny.
Before he could go to work on me, a couple MPs showed up. They heard the shot and came running.
And Aldridge escaped.
He's a slippery little fucker, I'll give him that much. Come on, let's go find that goddamn pissant.
Got intel on this place?
Used to have a decent fishing industry, but that died off a while ago. Residents relocated to the mainland. Island's been abandoned ever since.
I heard was
the fuckers who swooped in and grabbed Pius.
Nah, that's a load of shit. It was two guys.
You're telling me that two guys took out.
Let's ride this train all the way to the end, free.
Feast your eyes on the town of Hermosa Pez, or what remains of it anyway.
Looks like Aldrich's merc set up camp by that old church.
Someone must be in charge down there. We should see what we can get out of it. Looks like they got some high-power weaponry over there. One asshole manning it. Try not to piss him off.
Nah, I'm just gonna go give him a hug.
I'm telling you, everybody's got a scab, even that fucking kid.
Nah, man, we wouldn't do something like that. Not to me. We have blood.
Not you, huh? Well, don't come crying to
Follow
me
you.
If you find out he's plowed your girl and shot your dog when you get home next week. Sats up, motherfucker.
And down!
He thinks I'm giving up that easy.
Backfire.
I heard something I don't like.
Sneaky it is.
peligroso, Pete.
Up like that.
Fred, get down!
You'll stay behind me.
Get down, damn it!
Fucking hell!
I ain't scared of you.
Clearing up ahead. Two, maybe three clicks.
What happens if Aldridge gets out in the wild with this nuke?
According to the Mad Doctrine, the only thing keeping us from full-scale nuclear annihilation is knowing there's enough nukes between us and the Soviets to wipe out the planet. Mutually assured destruction. Mad, it's our failsafe. But if a single nuke falls into the wrong hands, some rogue actor, that's where the boat starts tipping, and all bets are off.
What you're saying is you have no idea.
Not a goddamn clue.
crawling with mercs.
You got a plan?
If I can get up on that ridge and catch those assholes off guard, it may save us some trouble.
All right. Guess that leaves a low ground for me.
Little help out.
Time for cuddling later.
God damn. From here, that plane looks like it's barely holding together.
Oh, come on. You scared?
Motherfucker, you know how I feel about planes.
Yeah, but this one's already crashed.
Fuck you for even saying that.
Got one. Taking him out. He's not making it off the island.
Thank you is all you really need to say.
Oh, man. There's a turret here.
Resist, brother, resist.
Shit. Okay. Now let's hit these cocksuckers with all we got.
Thank you.
drop him!
After you,
Pansy.
God damn it! He beat us here.
Well, he couldn't have gone far with that thing.
Don't fucking move. The two of you, turn around slowly.
There's a warhead.
Mr. Aldrich is going to be real happy to see the two of you.
Hey, shift for brains. I asked you a goddamn question. Where's the nuke?
Ask me again, boy.
Who the fuck you calling boy? Boy?
Please, don't kill me.
What's Aldridge doing? With the warhead!
He's got a contact in the NVA! Some general. He's paying big money for it!
Motherfucker!
I swear it's the truth!
Shh, quiet.